We can see here that the original roof, sorry, hang on, the original roof was covered, it was a thatch roof. See if we can get a better shot. There we go. It's been covered by this galvanized sheets. Just obviously been used for livestock. Obviously, a starling has made his home. This was obviously the kitchen. Loved wallpaper. This will break away now and you can see the actual thatch. More birdies. We've done a photo shoot at this place before and we were astounded by the amount of shoes. It's everywhere. There's just endless amounts of shoes. Beautiful wooden dressed ceiling, shipped from timber. I would imagine that was the front door. Shoes. Well, we won't be drinking that. Not sure what that is. See if we can get a date on any of this. If we can see that there. Week ending August 13th, 1977. More shoes. And then that's back out into the shed that we started off in. So I'll come back out through the room and the kitchen. To the hallway, there's the front door. We're continuing on down. In here the ceiling's wallpapered. Nest. See the thatch again. Oh, this is the end room. This is lady's boot. Towel of some description. Mutton ceiling again. No dresser. It's a milk churn. So there would be milk put in this and it would be churned for what would seem like ever to turn the milk into butter. And then we're out into the wee area that we looked in before. Oh, there's a good view of the thatch. It's very, very poor. It's in very poor condition, but that's the way most of the houses were done back in the day. Most of the houses were roofed. This is the outside rear. And that's it, folks. If you liked this video, please, well, like it. And hit the subscribe and notification bell, and you'll be notified of more upcoming videos. And if you like something a little bit different, look, check out our playlist on the tourist series, which goes around some of the older sites in Ireland. Thanks for watching.